racing leaders, I'm one of the volunteers. My colleagues and I have come up with a fun activity for you to try. So fall season is here. The leaves on trees are changing from green to yellow to orange to red. So show your creativity and create your own fall leaf art. The next few videos will go through the steps to create this activity.
Hi racing readers! I'm just on a nature walk, so I'm gonna look at all the cool leaves in my neighborhood. So look at these ones. How they're changing colors. Looks like it went up here. And look at those really pretty ones up here. There's another one right there. Oh, this is my dog. Look at these leaves.
So today I'll be showing you guys an example of my leaf art that I created using the templates that we gave. So this is how my tree looks like. I was just able to kind of cut out the leaves and paste them on and color them all different colors that I wanted. And we want you guys to just have fun and be able to be creative and use whichever colors you would like for the leaves. And we are very excited to see your guys' final art projects and how all of them came out. And we just want you guys to have fun with it and be able to just use your creativity and create something like we did. And we are very excited to see how they look.